With Kelly's first title defense looming, his preparation becomes more intense. This day is as grueling as all the others. After running 5 miles in the morning and an afternoon at Southside, Kelly returns to the Ironman warehouse to train with Paul Dunleavy.
Come on, Kelly.
Come on.
Done.
Yeah.